December 31st, 2012. Nicholas hasn't even been skating for a year. Woo, go Nikki, go. He's been working on his backward crossovers, which are pretty hard to do. Woohoo, all right, good job.